Florida Gator, Thomas Mardal, on his first attempt. He put this competition away early. He's over the 80-foot mark. That's a personal best for him and a new school record. He's from Norway. He was first at the end.